The Romanovs were high-ranking Russian aristocrats before they gained the title of Tsars. The first Romanov, Roman Yurov, was the father of Anastasia Romanovna, the wife of the first Russian Tsar, Ivan the Terrible. To honor the family name, as Anastasia had been a Tsarina, Roman's grandchildren, by his son Nikita, began using Romanov as their surname.